All right, so in this problem, we're given that in the years 2009 and 2010, Italy consumed 710,000 tons of olive oil. That is